My hearing loss started degrading noticeably about 8 years ago. And so I can trace that story all the way back to my time in the Marine Corps. We were very adamant and detailed about making sure we had hearing protection when we were on live fire ranges and known distance courses, especially when we do our annual rifle and pistol qualifications. But in combat, all bets are off. These RPGs kept hitting this house, and eventually they popped through windows and they popped through walls. In the middle of the night, you're jumping up. The first thought is not, I'm gonna put my hearing protection in. The first thought is I'm gonna get up and save the life of myself and my buddy and engage the enemy. When an RPG goes into a building that's got reinforced walls, the concussive overpressure sits there, reflexes off everything. So it amplifies the overpressure plus the explosive damage. A big portion of that kinetic and explosive energy is translated into sound. All of that noise funneling off the walls directly into your head. The explosive overpressure and sound waves knock guys unconscious, and they last with you a long time. I still have ringing in my ears from that day. In fact, I had blood in my ear all the way till I got out of Iraq, and I was having trouble with a headache, and I went to battalion aid, and they pulled huge chunks of scab out of my inner ear that I just never knew was there. That was, you know, honestly, that was my first time being scared of my act. I was really concerned I had gone deaf. I was really concerned I had blown my eardrums out. Having to constantly raise the volume on the television to hear what just people are saying on the news because, you know, everyone else is in the room is saying it's too loud and you're like, I can't hear enough of it. Going to the movie theater, not hearing half of the sound effects after talking on the phone for a few minutes. I'd set the phone down and I would just hear like I was in a tunnel and this tinnitus would kick in. And I have noticed that progression getting worse and worse every year. I wouldn't trade my time in the Marine Corps for anything, but I think I would do a few things different. Don't make the same mistake of thinking that that's gonna go away. That tinnitus you hear, that ringing and that echoing, that's gonna disappear the minute you hang your uniform up. Because guess what, guys? It only gets worse. Wear your damn earplugs. Wear your damn cans. Wear your damn headsets. Whatever you're issued to help stem this and prevent it, do it now. Look, you have nothing to lose but your hearing.